down under, go to Aussie land, and you'll meet a wonder. Yes, it's our boy John, who's brought us wonderful news.